Oh, Jesus. Great. Now we're about to be dang ripped. We are ripped. Alright, I'm... Sniffles. Sorry. But we got power back. We got everything back. And hopefully in Wakefield or something like that, we'll be okay. And I will sign this. Hopefully this will be fine and all that. I don't really care. But the next hurricane will probably come. I don't really know. Oh, Jesus. Great. Now we're about to be dang ripped. We are ripped. Alright, I'm about to get a car now. Vehicles. I'm about to park my car. I'm gonna have to get in this vehicle and park my car. character because I'm about to get raped. So it's locked. Everything's. Oh, holy, what the is that? Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Man, you better bruh. I'm ready. Miles per hour. Oh god. I'm scared of this. Go back in the basement. Go back in the basement. At 85 miles per hour, it's gonna get strong. So I better stay in the, you know, basement. Oh dang. Oh no. Expecting. I would go to the beach and check it out, but no, it's too late. We have no power at all. Well, hopefully we get the next flood. So after this, I'm gonna pause the video so I can go ahead and get to the next flood. Well, guys, the hurricane cleared. And it looks like we have no power at all. there's no signal. In the themselves. There's no killing them. Hold on, let me change my wrap this time.
Cool, man.